Take a friendly conversation. Practice talking to the dummy. Okay. Nah. Okay, talk. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. I won by talking to a dummy. Hooray! I won nothing. A compliment. And my aunt just like stares at him like, you. Western room is the Eastern room is different. Okay. So they're like, that's just a little bit too dangerous. Alright, I'm walking down the hall. I'm walking down the hall? This is gonna go on forever. What? Yella's like, I mean, she's kinda like cute, but like, you chill out, lady. Give me a cell phone. This is very cute. This is very, very cute. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please use some Mercy Human Ribbon. Oh, alright. So like, you have to like be really nice to things. Ha ha ha! I made a froggit blush. Oh, there's another one? Winning like a lot of gold. Ooh. That's a candy jar. It's like a bowl of candy on a ledge. Would you like a piece of candy? Take one, it's okay. This is the happiest dungeon I've ever been in. Like, you can have a piece of candy, and we're kind of frogs. And like, you can totally just like flatter us and we're okay with it. No. I'm gonna compliment you. Froggy, you're adorable. Please do not bite me, Mr. Frog. Down a hole. Another froggit. Hello, Mr. Froggit. Well, that works. Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? Ooh! I really like cinnamon, but I really like butterscotch. You know, I'm kind of in a cinnamon mood, so... Oh, I see. Thank you very much. Ring? Hello? This is Toriel. You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but... Would you turn it up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right? I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way. Dude, you're gonna put cinnamon and butterscotch on my plate, lady? It's all good. We got a full of gray rocks. Recommend you push them. I guess I have to push this rock. What? Oh, hey. Halfway through your first word. Oh, Whimsome. What's wrong, Whimsome? But what happened, Mr. Little Whimsome? I wanna talk to you and make sure that everything's okay. Hold on. Let me do something. If we're getting a little weird soundy sound. Hold on. I'm messing with a noise gate. Let's see if that, like, does anything. Yeah. I mean, this is a very bassy game, by the way. I mean, it's like... pretty much making my... Oh god! What did I do? Please don't step on the leaves. Okay.